What is alendronate? Alendronate, also called Fosamax, is a medicine that treats or prevents osteoporosis, weak or brittle bones. This medicine is available as 5 milligrams, 10 milligrams, 35 milligrams, 40 milligrams, and 70 milligrams tablets. All are taken by mouth. How to take and store alendronate? Your doctor can order this medicine to be taken daily or one time a week. Read the directions on the bottle carefully to make sure you take this medicine correctly. Always take the tablet in the morning. If ordered to take it one time a week, take it on the same day each week. Store the medicine at room temperature in a closed container, away from moisture and light. Possible side effects of alendronate: stomach pain, either aching or burning muscle, bone, or joint pain, headache, trouble swallowing, painful nausea, diarrhea, constipation. Gas. These are the most common side effects, but there may be others. Please report all side effects to the doctor or nurse. Special instructions for alendronate: if any of this medicine stays in the esophagus, it may cause serious damage. The esophagus is the tube that carries food and drink from your mouth to your stomach when you swallow. To lower the risk of this problem, take the tablets exactly as directed. Take this medicine as soon as you get out of bed in the morning, before you eat or have anything to drink. Swallow the tablet whole with a large glass of plain water only. Do not chew or suck on the tablet. Do not take the medicine while you are still in bed. And do not take it bedtime. Wait at least 30 minutes after you swallow the tablet before you eat or drink anything or take any other medicines. Do not lie down for at least 30 minutes after taking this medicine, and do not lie down before you have eaten some food. Your doctor may order calcium and vitamin D supplements if your body is not getting enough calcium from your diet. You should wait to take this and any other medicines at least 30 minutes after alendronate.